And I'm back again with another video. Today I'll be playing Dead Eight to Get 18. This will be for whoever wins this will be Money in the Bank. Oh no. Wait. I'm not bleeding?
Over 75,000 fans in attendance.
on our front. Saw that what Brock Lesnar did to Finn Balor, but that's why I was checking. Like, if he was, like, bleeding or something. Can you even bleed in this game? Because... The Keep the Ring has the Money in the Bank contract. The Reigns. The tag team champions push the ladder down, and out of tag team champions are fighting each other. He chokes in his own brother. Triple H has the Money in the Bank. Here comes Andrade. And here comes everybody else in Triple H falls off the ladder. Andrade has it. And there goes Andrade. And the power bomb. DDT. I'm sure it's like the only one standing.
Enough perfect positioning for the ladder. Come on here.
Uh-oh, here we go. Tombstone Piledriver. There goes Undertaker, one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions. He has it. Here comes Brock Lesnar, the King of the Ring. Undertaker and Brock Lesnar are just fighting back. And there goes Undertaker and Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar like landed on the ladder. Oh yeah, Bray Wyatt and Roman Reigns. That's Finn Balor. Oh, he get hit with the ladder. Kane is back up. Roman Reigns trading Finn Balor. He jumps over him with he try to hit the spear on him. Triple H targeting Undertaker. And he hits the pedigree. And there goes Bray Wyatt. It's just Triple H and Kane. I'm pretty sure they have a rivalry back then. And there goes Kane. This is Triple H time now. Everyone's down. Undertaker's down in the ring. Brock was the only one standing right now. Oh no. One. Two. And three. He powerbombs Triple H. Andrade's all alone. Right countered by Bray Wyatt. There goes Andrade. Oh, Brock Lesnar, the King of the Ring. And the former Universal Champion, Triple H. And there goes Andrade. And there goes Brock Lesnar. And there goes Roman Reigns. Oh my god. Okay. First of all, why are Kane and Undertaker fighting? They smacked us. I don't know. He tombstone pile driver on his own freaking brother. Brock Lesnar, nope. And there goes Finn Balor. This is Triple H's time. I mean, not Triple H, Bray Wyatt.
Oh my goodness!
And then two Storm Power Driver on his own. Bray Wyatt. There's no way. There's no way. Bray Wyatt? Oh, Brock Lesnar and Bray Wyatt. And there goes Bray Wyatt and Brock Lesnar. Oh, Kane and Roman Reigns. Kane, why do you keep going after your brother for? Well, Finn Balor's all around, will he win the Money in the Bank? Roman Reigns has it. Triple H, what are you doing, bro? Roman Reigns won. Wow. Roman Reigns is the Mr. Money in the Bank contract. That's actually good for him, because he's actually a good, like, person in this game. Well, I'm gonna end the video there. Make sure to like, subscribe for more of me playing Daily Chicken. I'll catch you in the next video. Bye.